क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, मिसेस नंदा नीड द फॉलोइंग इंग्रेडिएंट्स टू मेक ढोकला. शी हैज़ टू मेक ढोकला एंड ऑल द पर्टिकुलर इंग्रेडिएंट्स शी नीड. What is the total quantity of ingredients needed by her? Total quantity we need to find, very simple. Gram flour she want this much, sugar she want 0.005, and salt she want this much, and curd 0.100 kg. All of these given amounts of ingredient we will add to get the total quantity. So first of all we will write like this. What is that? Gram flour, na? Gram flour she want 0.250 kg. Then she want sugar, that is 0.005. please pay attention to this point. If the digits are given after point, that time the digits are in the decimal places. Don't write those digits in a integral part. If you will write an integral part, your answer will be completely wrong. This is decimal part, okay? And then salt also is given in a after point, that is 0.00, what is that? 15, yes. It is 0.015. This is the amount of salt she want. And the last thing she want is curd. How much? 0.100 kg. Total quantity needed by Mrs. Nanda equal to, what is the total? How to find the total? 0.250 plus 0.005 plus 0.015 plus 0.100. So all these amount we will add, clear? So how to add? You see 0.250 plus 0.005 plus 0.015 plus 0.100. 5 and 5 is 10, 5 1 is 6 and 7, 2 1 is 3, and point and 0. So 0.370 kg amount she needed, that is equal to 0.370 kg. Like this is the amount she need to make the ढोकला. Solution, first of all you'll write whatever quantities are given in the question, and then noting down the question, and in rough you will do the addition, and then you will get the final answer.